Alright.
I'm gonna get to the Thor guard. Hello today. Give any information about Tamerlane.
Well.
Good and bad ever since Mountain Pass. It's been lost. We've been ship captains and made a great deal of money. It's bad though. In Frostmourne, it's been frozen solid. There used to be a little bit of a place to put in. Now, right now, we're trying to break into the controls. So there's a living room, we're starving on it. No one could do anything about it. To that place last. Perhaps we'll talk to him about it. Perhaps we will. More information. How's business? Good and bad ever since the past. Nice little entrance to go all the way to fuck around. See, that's a good entrance. That's very secure. It isn't shit like trying to attack you when you go in there. So I gotta go to, like, Bembridge University or something. Grandmasters and Shield. What do you know about artifacts? There's a shield called Arrowfoe. It is carried by Hroskor Frozen. With it, it is said you cannot be harmed by arrows. So if I find the person with the arrow foe, they can't be harmed by arrows. What do you have to do? Tavern the other day, had some beer from Frostguard. Boy, it was awful.
You looking at me?
I'm an out-of-work gladiator. Yeah. $700, I can't afford that yet, but that looks like a good option there. I've only got $700. Grandmasters and... Don't you know where I can find, like, experts and stuff? Grandmasters and unarmed. Into an empty house. Sorry, everybody. No sign. sign on this door.
May your blade stay sharp, my friend. May your blade stay sharp, my friend.
What do you know about Tamerlane? Heard the name before, don't know anything besides that. Maybe we could ask something else about Lindisfarne. Nice place to visit, wouldn't want to live there. Why not? Too dangerous. With all the Tedians that raid that place, you'd hardly last a few days before you found a sword in your belly. Really fun. This university's really need to stop bothering with these places. Nothing here. What the hell is this? I gotta find like the Bimbroke University or something.
Greetings. What can I help you with?
Looking for the Jarl. Westernmost section of town. Promote us in our first promotion to initiate the scholar. Bimbridge University. This is not Bimbridge University. What about that one? It's like a different section of town. Oh, this is outdoor. That's not the university. What's a map look like? Holy crap, it's all... Maybe it's over here. Need some stones washed, beg pardon? Stones! Do you need any washed under the best job in all Thorgard? Why does anyone want to wash? a stone. Well, when someone has a stone that's dirty, they bring it to me. I shine it up real good. Why wouldn't they do it themselves? Some people around here don't like to get their hands dirty, so I do it for them. How's business? Slow. People have been taking their stones out to the beach instead of me. How can I compete with that? Well, perhaps you should still sell the stones you wash. Instead of waiting for someone to ask me to, what a brilliant idea. We wanted to ask you about something. What do you know about Tamerlane? Never heard of that kind of rock. Elemental Fjord. That's some good rock. I wouldn't be able to wash some of that. And ask you about this place. Nothing really. It's just a place where I live to wash stones. I should be in the palace with the Jarl. My great-grandfather was murdered so he would become Jarl of Fjord. Fjordgard. Everyone said at the time he died in battle, but I know the truth. Sven's great-grandpa killed him. What makes you think he was murdered? He was a great warrior. There's no way he could die in battle. Maybe he just made an error. He wouldn't have made an error. He was too good. Whatever you say. I thought that might be a quest there. Part of town that I had. I wanted to go over here. The arrow is going the right way. Who are these people? What is it that you're doing? What does it look like I'm doing? I'm shoveling mud. And I was making good progress before you bothered me. We didn't realize shoveling mud was so important. Of course it's important. Why, without any mud shovelers, the mud would just pile up. Would that be a problem? Would it be a problem? Of course it would be a problem. Don't you know anything? If the mud were to pile up, there'd be huge piles of mud all over the place. So? If the mud piled up, who would shovel it? No one, because there wouldn't be any mud shovelers. What else can I ask you? What do you know about the Great Cataclysm? I know the guy that did it gave us a lot of shoveling to do. All hail the Great Cataclysm Maker. You don't even know his name? Who cares? If it weren't for him, I wouldn't have a job. Thank heavens for him. What do you know about the Tamerlane? I think I heard of that guy. He's a real jerk. What about Linda's farm? Isn't this some sort of dish made out of pig's intestines? No, it's a place. Who would name a place after a plate of pig intestines? It's not a dish, it's... never mind. Another question. What about the mines? I heard the miners haven't been working lately. Why? How should I know? I'm a mud shoveler, not a miner, and I need to get back to it. Actually, yeah, I'll bother you. Who is Verhoeven? He's an evil, evil man. He's the one that caused the Great Cataclysm. Tell me about the Great Cataclysm. When Verhoeven cast a spell atop his castle in the Isle of Ashes that nearly destroyed us all. I wanted to ask you about Arsengard. It's a city where the gods live. It's supposed to be the most beautiful city in the world. I hope to visit it one day. How do I visit Arsengard? The only way to see Arsengard is if you're dead. They keep stopping talking to him after I talk to him. Why are you so happy? We are so fortunate to have found elements of Thorad in the mountains. What is it? It is used by the Thoradic smiths to make powerful and magical weapons and items. I can't wait to explore the city some more, because just what he's talking about. Where am I at?